Hello and welcome. This is Tanya Brown, your spiritual business coach. Today I want to talk to you about how I lost weight during quarantine. I know this is not normally part of the topics that I put out there, but I love self-help. I love self-love. I love our taking time to do self-care. And one of the things about self-care is making sure you feel good from the inside out. Let's face it, during quarantine, I was eating my feelings and enjoying myself while doing so, you know, doing as many carbs that made me feel good. And this went on for, let's be honest, a few months. I felt like a milkshake, I made a milkshake. I felt like pizza, I ordered some pizza. I felt like a big breakfast with home fries and toast, I did that crap. But all came tumbling down one day where I had to get dressed for one of my Zoom calls, and guess what didn't fit the way I normally thought it would. And I said to myself, you know what, those things were making me feel good, but this isn't making me feel good. So I went to my tried and true method to lose weight. I'm a fan of Atkins diet and the French version of Atkins. I forgot what the gentleman's name is, but when saying the French version of Atkins, it's kind of like shortening it, but it's simplifying it. It's basically just doing a protein-based diet. And for me, that just equated a lot of salads with grilled chicken, grilled steak, avocados, just a lot of food. And that's the beauty thing about doing protein. And again, I'm not, you know, I'm not a health expert, but I'm just sharing what works for me and how it helped me. And I say this as I was in quarantine with a bit of a pooch. And when I say a bit of a pooch, I mean a bit of a pot belly. You know, it wasn't attractive. And then when I did this, it changed the game. It always works for me. When I do protein, it helps me slim down fast. And I felt great about this, and I'm sharing this with you because we just hit Thanksgiving. Normally after Thanksgiving, I will be rolling around on the couch or bed, moaning about how great that meal was, and I feel so stuffed. This year, no, I didn't. I ate healthy, not deprived, enjoyed every second of it, and looking forward to New Year's. And here's the New Year's and Christmas. Here's the thing. Doing this is not about deprivation. It's about just maintaining a healthy lifestyle. I'm going to indulge in the next couple of weeks, you know, and enjoy the Christmas season and enjoy New Year's. But I have a way of going back to my protein method. Now, here's the thing. For those of you who are interested in doing Atkins or any of these, you know, again, discuss it with your doctor. And some of us are not good with having all protein, so this is not a one-size-fits-all method. This is saying what works for me and what makes me feel good, and this is doing just protein and vegetables works for me. And I just wanted to share that with you because maybe this is something that can help you as you go through the holiday season. I'm excited about the idea that it's going to be January 1st in a matter of like weeks, and I'm not going to feel that I need to diet, you know, in the upcoming year. I have a lot of things that I'm going to manifest and make come true in my business and in my life, but dieting is not one. I've gotten my eating habits under control, and I know that when I do cheat, I can go back to this way of living and eating and not feel deprived. You know, I have amazing cheeseburgers, you know, without a bun. And instead of fries, I'll have broccoli rabe, you know. So it's at the end of the day, it's about me eating and enjoying myself and not feeling like I am at fault or in the wrong or I'm just indulging too much. Life is too short for that. It's about being healthy, being happy, and feeling good. And again, this is Tanya Brown, your spiritual business coach. So do me a favor and just like this video. Don't forget to share it for those of you feel who benefit from them. And also don't forget to put a comment in the comment section because I love hearing what you guys have to say. And as always, if you want to book a session with me regarding your business and your life and so much more, details are in the comments section. So take care and I'll see you in the next video.